Hi, I'm Joe Edwards. I'm the Vice President of Global Sales Operations, and I'm here in our Tampa World Headquarters to show you the first and only critical infrastructure protection lab. All of these screens represent a solution of OPSWAT. We have a comprehensive set of cybersecurity protection solutions from IT all the way to OT, operational technology. We're at the Tampa International Airport, and airplanes, for instance, use removable media to be upgraded. Manufacturing plants use it for upgrading robotic arms. What if I walk into a building and I just throw a USB key down? Someone's gonna pick it up, plug it in to see what's on it, and window opens up. Something's happening. Now, not only is his computer infected, but all the computers on the network now have been affected. Just by a simple USB attack, just walking in and just throwing a USB on the floor. So OPSWAT has ways to protect against threats that are contained within removable media. OPSWAT is actually the industry leader in removable media protection. And the way we do that is we scan a file through our kiosk application. And kiosk comes in several different forms. We have a front of the building kiosk to where you walk in to a manufacturing plant or a building and you scan media before it even gets in the door. We have a hard and ruggedized version. You might find this in a police car or in a facility that requires environmental conditions to be protected against. And then we have a Windows and a Linux version that can be installed anywhere within your network that all perform the same functions. So now Shai is gonna plug the removable media into our kiosk system. Our MetaDefender kiosk first starts with multi-scanning, up to 30 AV engines that will scan for any known threats. In addition, we use content disarm and reconstruction, which we can take a file and we can open that file and pull out any known executables or anything that it shouldn't be doing. So now he's gonna scan and we're processing up to 24 files. Then the next time we use that USB key, we don't have to worry about being compromised, whether it has a virus known or unknown. Now the USB key is 100% sanitized, it's blocked 14 files, and it's safe and ready to use in your network. And those files can be transmitted through media file transfer, or it can be blocked, or it can be quarantined. We welcome you to come to our Tampa headquarters and walk through a demonstration with us, and we can show you in real time, real malware, real threats, and show you how OPSWAT can protect against those to protect your critical infrastructure.